I'd unscratched myself. This one sucks. Just saying, this sucks. I hate this one with a passion. Oh, whoa, whoa. Okay, how do I get back? I forgot.
Oh, but fun, I can't get up.
That's humorous. Ugh, god damn. Damn it. Ah, shit. I really don't remember this, how to do this. Okay. It's not even a launch pad or something? God. Talk about difficult. Damn it. Okay, Heather. Hurry up, hurry up. I don't believe it. God damn. I'm totally speed montaging this. This is bullcrap. A little bit more than the last time. This is the only way I can think of to get rid of these turrets. Okay. There we go.
Oh, you solved it. Good. Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
Ugh, that test. Always kicks my ass. I gotta go? Fuck.
I'll bet you're both
dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
All right.
You probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. I was almost in that.
I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay? If you come back. Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back. And you'd be like, yeah, no problem. And you'd come back. What happened to those days?
You became evil as fuck. And now I don't know where the hell I go. Alright, bye-bye. As I said before, I was almost in that! Shit, that scared me. I was like, oh, a little block. Oh my god. Okay. I'm hungry, I'm fucking hungry. I would if I could.
Ha! Death trap!
Ah, turrets.
Versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Matthew Spike Plates. Stay still, please.
Nope.
All right, stop moving. Almost going there. Where do you go? Come back.
Shut up, Gladys.
Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm going to be back. Don't die until I get back.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm cool with this. Okay. I'm probably gonna finish it here pretty soon. God, it's all over my face.
I can assure you, it is a proper lair, deadly lair, And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher, just there. Less a death trap, or a death option for you. Sounds crazy, I know, but hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be optional, alright? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprises, just you dying as a result of me killing you in a very, very gruesome way. So, boom, better offer here is just kill yourself, you know? That's a lot of effort, isn't it? Walking all the way to my deadly lair, where there's a perfectly serviceable death option, right? Okay, I'll take that as a no then.
Looks like he's destroyed it. I don't know, just a thought. Back to square one, I guess. Okay. Give you that.
Oh, I'm almost done, guys. Almost done.
Just hang in there. Yeah, I'm almost done. Don't worry, this whole session, it's like an hour and 38 minutes so far. It's going to be cut up. But you'll know that already, so I don't know why I'm saying that. There we go. Cool.
Kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. 1. No portal services. 2. Start the neurotoxin immediately. 3. Bomb-proof shields for me. Leading directly onto number 4. 4. Throwing it in. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking. Of course, good fun.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5.
That's what you get, dumbass.
That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just went into my trap, like really fast. Just then, I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Didn't trick me, to give you false hope. Because that leads to overconfidence.
Alright, throw me a core. I freaking love this one.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Bed system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened?
Let's see.
What have you bombed to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shields. Oh, it's a core you bombed me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand. Remember when I first told you how to find that little pup?
Ah! Alright.
Here comes another core.
Quick, what's the situation? Oh, hey, I am Drake. Are you out having yourself a little adventure? What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because of that stuff on.
Core corruption at 75%.
It's a fucking cowboy.
Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on. But you don't listen, dude. Quiet. Ah!
Here's another core. This one should do it.
Yeah. Alright, where the hell is it? Gladys?
You are about to get me here. Hand for a minute, my friend, to the 16th century global tonight, friend. We will believe that the sight of naked sailors angered the seagull. The first person to prove that cow's milk is drinkable was very, very thirsty.
Where's the globe? Where's the cork? There it is.
Way of reminding people to go to school naked and have their teeth washed. Marie Curie invented the theory of radioactivity, the treatment of radioactivity, and diet of radioactivity. The Schrodinger's cat paradox outlines the situation in which a cat in a box must be considered, for all intents and purposes, simultaneously alive and dead. Schrodinger created this paradox as a justification for killing cats. To make a photocopy, simply photocopy a mirror. Edmund Hillary, the first person to climb Mount Everest, did so accidentally while chasing a bird. The square root of rope is string. According to most advanced algorithms, the world's best name is Craig.
Water. All right.
Core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start? Corrupted core. Are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No. Pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
That just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Where is that at?
Do not press that button.
Where is it at? There it is.
Press the button.
No! Do not do it! I forbid you to press it!
Press it! Press the button!
Don't press that button!
Press it!
Don't press it! Come back!
I'm press the button.
No! Do not press that button!
I'm gonna press the button.
R5! Booby trap the stalemate!
Ah!
Are you still alive?
Ow.
You're joking. You've got to be kidding me. Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place. Oh,
hello. That's right. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god.
Space! Let go! We're in space! Let go! Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Rodney!
I don't believe it. Glad it saved me. Just complete lunacy. Ha! Hey, the co-op robots.
God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson. Where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute, lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go.
Bye, Gladys.
It's been fun. Don't come back.
Don't worry, I won't. Well, that's the LP. So, I'll continue Castlevania sometime or other. Next time Portal will be up on my channel will be when I do a co-op with probably 900 Red Yoshi 91. I keep calling him 900 Red Yoshi, I'm sorry. But yeah. Listen to the Symphony of Torts and enjoy. And then the song is afterwards. So thanks for joining me guys, and I'll see you later.
Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how we laughed and laughed.
except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom to be paid. That's what I'm counting on. I used to want you dead, but now I only want you gone. She was a lot like you, maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is in you too. One day they woke me up, so I could live forever. It's such a shame the same will never happen to you. You got your short sighted life left. That's what I'm counting on. I'll let you get. Did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space. Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.